can't count the times I almost said what's on my mind, but I didn't. And just the other day, I wrote down all the things I'd say, but I couldn't. I just couldn't. In case you didn't know, baby, I'm crazy about you. And I would be lying if I said that I could live this life without you. Even though I don't tell you all the time, you had my heart a long, long time ago. In case you didn't know. That second glass of wine that did it.
To my beautiful bride on this day, I can't believe how far we have come together. We have had hard times and got through them. We have had amazing times that we will never forget. I have been picturing how beautiful you are going to look in your dress for so long, and finally on this day, you get to make me the happiest man in the world. I hope I can live up to every expectation you've ever wanted in the husband.
Time you hear it, in case you didn't know, baby, I'm crazy about you.
1, 2,
I would be lying
3.
If I said that I this love without you, even though I don't tell you all the time, you had my heart. I would be lying if I said that I could live this life without you, even though.
As your wife, I promise to make you happy, make you laugh, and to always be there for you. I promise to be your biggest fan, partner in crime, and best friend. I will support your dreams and respect your decisions. I promise to love you even when you gamble too much of our money. I promise that I will encourage and inspire you in all aspects of life. I promise to travel the world with you, build a home together, and have a family of our own. I love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
And then for you, Brian.
All right. That was a good job by her. I promise to choose you again and again at the start and finish of every single day. Sorry, guys. No matter the season, no matter the year, I promise to choose you to struggle and succeed with, to fight and make up with, to love and grow old with. This is tough. I promise to choose you, knowing there are trails that we must travel, knowing there are sights that we must see. I promise to choose you, to make you smile every single day, to hug and to hold you, and to always be by my side.
With the power invested in me, it is indeed my great honor and happiness to declare you husband and wife. Brandon, you may now kiss your bride.
Thank you.
All right, so Brandon, what I do know is that you are one very lucky guy because you have everything you could want in a wife and so much more. She is such a warm-hearted person, which she shows in her passion for her kids every single day that she teaches. She's always looking out for others and will have your back no matter if you're right or wrong, but she will tell you if you're wrong. It has really been awesome to see Lauren and Brandon's relationship grow over the years and change so much. And to see two people you love so much truly this happy is such an incredible feeling.
So I knew I'd been replaced when Brandon started to choose hanging out with Lauren over playing Xbox all night or watching football all Sunday, or when it was her that he started taking on family vacations instead of me. But I guess those things had to happen eventually. And Lauren, I couldn't be happier that it was you who took my spot as Brandon's best friend. Although I am still a close second, I will say.
Waiting for a lifetime for you. Wasn't looking.